Okay, I gotta go back home before it's too. I just heard that thing attack something. I'm about to have to like bounce. Okay, what do I do? It's directly straight, sort of. Move. What? I don't know what that was. I just got hit. Heal up, bro. I just got hit. Heal up, bro. Oh my goodness, I look like an eel. Get over here, you nasty looking thing. That's it. I ain't going easy on you, bro. I ain't going easy. I had enough of this. I had enough of this. Come on, let's go. Bring it. What in the world was that? That's a shark. That's a weird looking shark. That is weird. Yo, I gotta go back to base. I'm about to drown. It's directly over there. Let's go. I heard the robot attack something, and I was just like, yeah, we better run. May I pray for you? Place your hand here. Lord Jesus, I'm asking you that you will help them, please. Provide for them and mend of all their wounds. In Jesus' name, amen. Hey, what is going on, my friends? It is Vasterz, AKG Saves, and I'm back with another video. And for this video, we're on the game Farce Guy, and I believe this is part 3 or something like that. But we're gonna have some fun, so let's load the progress. And yeah, we have a long way to go from what I know of. Yeah, we got a long way to go, a lot more upgrades and stuff like that. We're gonna see what we can do and whatnot. I don't know. What I gotta try to focus on trying to upgrade is trying to get like harpoons and stuff like that. You know, a little bit more defense for us because we don't have that right now. And why do I feel like I'm lagging a little bit? I feel like I'm lagging just a tiny little bit. I'm not too sure why that is. Maybe it's because the texture quality for some reason was on high. Maybe because the resolution is on that. Click OK with that. That was a little bit weird, and I'm not really sure why I did that. That was weird. How does it work now? I think right now it's a little bit better. Hopefully it's a little bit better. But let's see what we can do. Hopefully that will fix itself. Seems like it's a little bit buggy, a little bit laggy. Maybe it's because I just opened up the game. Not really too sure. Is it daytime or nighttime? It's daytime, so not quite sure what we will be trying to do. Let me make sure the settings are correct. And yeah, that looks fine. We could put FPS on 30, I think, right? That shouldn't hurt us, right? Too much? Let's get some food. Oh, there's the barracuda. It's about to be nighttime, it seems like. So I'm not really sure exactly what we really should do. I'm still learning like what to do and whatnot for the game. And there's some gold right there. We could try to go there. That's so far away though. The thing about right now, guys, is that I really don't want to die and lose my stuff, because if you die 2 times, you lose your stuff. From what I can tell, it doesn't show up in the chest. So there's also a chest way at the bottom. Dude, if we could get the gold, we could get the piece, and that. We're going to have to try to go over there, but it's like I really don't like risking it. Let me see if I can make some more spears, just in case if any shark shows up, we can fight back. Oh, we can make a bunch of them. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's make a lot of those. That should be plenty. We could also make some... Do I want to waste copper, though? Okay, that should be enough. Like, that should be plenty. Right there. Let me go here. Let me do that. Like so. And let me do that. Just to get some food. Because we might die here. Hopefully not. Hopefully we're okay. How much hunger do we have? Yeah, we could eat it. Why not? Okay. It's about to be nighttime from what I can tell. Which way is it? I think it's over here from what I can tell. There's something over... What is that? Oh! Guys! I think that's a droid! Look closely at that. Why didn't I get that? Okay, we're going there first. I think that's a droid. Bruh. Is that legitly a droid? Are you serious? Like, are you for real? Is that really a droid? Did we legitly just find a droid? Without me even knowing it? Dude. I went here before. Are you serious? Is there a droid over here? That might be wise because it's way down there. Dude, hopefully I don't die. There's a barracuda. How much stuff do we have? I probably should have... Yeah, I should have put some stuff away. There it is. It's a droid. Droid, come over here. Yeah. Bro. Oh, droid inventory. Wait, what? Does this guy fire for me, or... What if I put, like, sand in this dude's inventory? What does he do? Does he help me? I don't want to go too far away. There is another piece way over there, though, but I think I'm going way too far off course because the house is physically way over there. I think we should start working going down there and not going there yet because we're getting a little bit carried away. So follow me, little droid. I think it's this way, right? No, it's not that way. Is it this way? Yeah, it's that way. Okay. Let's go this way. Wow, so we got ourselves a droid, guys. Let me take a picture of that. Where's the little... Wait, does he follow me? It's about to be nighttime, I think. Does he follow me? Yeah, he does. Look. Yo, that's amazing. We got a droid, guys. That's awesome. I'm really happy about that. Oh, I knew there was a predator, dude. Let's get out of here. Let's go up. Let's go a little bit closer to base, just in case if we die. Does the droid follow me, or does he just... Yeah, he does. He's here somewhere. It says it on the map. There he is! Yeah, the droid. Sweet. Hopefully he'll be able to defend me. That's like the main reason why I wanted a droid. For some defense, because literally this game is so difficult. At least at the start. Okay, we got it. It's quite decently far to get that gold and stuff, but all the way down, that's where the piece is at. So let's work our way over there. Do have to be very careful. I see the gold already. I see the piece too in the map. I think I went here before. Oh man, I don't think I can go down there. I think this is the piece that I couldn't get before. Like, it was too far down. It's way over there, dude. Yo, I'm risking it right now. This is so dumb of me. I'm so far away from my house. My house is all the way over there. It's like I don't have that much spare stuff. What am I doing? I'm being so dumb. I'm being legitimately so dumb right now. Oh, I'm being an absolute dumb dumb. I'm being so dumb. There's a piece. Go. Get it right now. Make sure I don't get lost. We're gonna have to go. Yo, the gold in the chest are here. Dude, we might die. I think we should try to go back home and get oxygen. I don't know if we're strong enough yet, because I feel like these guys can like one hit me or something. Or maybe I can't outrun them, I don't know. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna go back to base. Dude, I really don't like how like far this place is right there. 'Cause we don't have that. Like, if we had a bunch of armor, no problem, right? But because it's very risky for me, 'cause we don't have a lot of armor. If we die, we might not be able to get our stuff back. 'Cause you have to have a certain gear to go over there. So it's like such a risk right now that, you know, I have to make sure, you know, I don't mess it up, you know, and do something really dumb. Hold on, buddy. Hold your breath. We're almost to the base. What do I do if I run out of like gold and stuff? Because legitly, I took a bunch of the gold already that was on the map. What do I do if I run out of resources? Like, do I just lose? Like, for real, what happens? Okay, let's see. Oh, we do have a spare thing. We don't have a weapon and stuff though. What I wanted to make was a harpoon cannon, but to get those are even farther down to get those, which is like, how about no? That's like way much later on. I'm not really too sure, guys. I don't know. Dude, this is crazy. Like, for real, bro. This is insane. What I could do is collect these resources. Maybe I could attack a fish, have a predator show up, and see if this guy does damage. Because that's legitimately what I want to see. I really want to see our little buddy defend us. Because that would be awesome. Don't really see any predators right now. Collect those resources. Collect those resources. Wow, we have a lot of iron. That's awesome. There's another one over here. Wow, we're legit. We ran out of inventory space. That's a really nice sign. So let us go back. Let's attack one of these guys. Get a little bit of fish. There's a shark. Attack him, attack him, attack him. My dude isn't helping. Oh, there he is. There he is. Now he's helping. That's right. Do some damage, bro. Come on, bro. Let's go. Dude, this dude's insane. Yo, this guy's still going ham. Yo, he's going ham. He's going so ham, he's attacking a different shark. Bro. Yo, that dude is like, bro. You deserve a prize, bro. Like, for real, bro. Like, that was amazing. Like, for real, dude. That was awesome. Good job, little robot. Dude, when we get the harpoons, I'm gonna feel so safe. Like, legit. I'm gonna feel so safe when we get the harpoons. Like, I'm not even kidding, guys. There's a little barracuda. I'm just trying to get some food just in case, you know? Okay, there's another one of those hammerheads. These are really aggressive. I don't know why that is, but the hammerheads are like disturbingly aggressive. Like, if I even get way too close to it, it's probably gonna want to attack me or something like that. It is starting to get to be nighttime, so I think what I'll do, I'll go over here and just wait until it's daytime. Look at the little robot. I wonder if the little robot will, like, defend us even if we're here, like, in the base. That would be awesome, dude. I don't think they take damage either, which is pretty cool. But we have a lot of stuff. We could probably make a bunch of stuff, as you can see. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I think customizing our base is not something that we really should be trying to do right now. Not really sure what this is. A new level. I'm not really. I can make it. I made one before, but I wasn't really quite sure what it did, so yeah. Guess we could try it, see what it does. Oh, is that what it is? Like a new. Let me see. Yeah, I see what it is. So you basically create another floor. Okay, that's kind of cool. There's probably so many sharks around, I could like hear it right now. Like with the water. Look at the sharks. Like I called it too. Look at that. Oh man. I'm surprised they don't like break the glass or something like that. Because that would be crazy. Are those dolphins? No, I think those are tunas. Oh, we're getting hungry. It's alright. Let's eat some food. Let's eat this one. This one's cooked. Alright, let me cook some food. Let me put that one. Cook the little shark meat. So that's pretty awesome. Our little robot does quite a decent bit of damage, which is like awesome. But let's see what we can do. Let's warm that up as that is cooking. Let's see what else we have. Because we have a bunch of stuff right here. We have more spears too. Like, we have a lot of stuff, guys. Probably what we could do. Ooh, we have an extra drill. Should I make another one? Not really quite sure. I might make another one. Probably what I should make is with these things, the seaweeds, I should probably make more bandages, just for obvious reasons. If I ever get bitten, you know, by a shark, I can just use the band-aid and that's it. Not sure if it allows me to split these things in half. Not that I can tell. We have so much stuff, guys. Not really sure what I should do. I really want to get more harpoon cannons and stuff. Like, I haven't gotten one yet, but from what I've seen in videos, they're super OP. Man, I really want to see the robot attack things, like right now. Wait, I can call the droid? How do I do that? I'm inside the building. Hey, what's up, little guy? There's a shark over there. I want to see this guy attack stuff. If I had more of these, dude, like, that'd be crazy. I want to feel like a moving tank. I don't want to feel so vulnerable. Think what I'll do. This is pretty dumb right here, but I want to see how strong this little guy is. There's 3 barracudas. That's something I don't want to mess with. I want to see, like, a shark. Like, a decent-sized shark. Oh, there's 1 barracuda there. I might be able to get him. There's a shark over there? No, it's a barracuda. Where are the sharks at, bro? Like, it's nighttime right now, right? But I can tell it is nighttime, so what in the world's going on? I wonder what happens if I die. Do I lose a droid, or does he, like, respawn right next to me? We're close to the home, like, close to the house, so it's a little bit, like, I feel more comfortable. Because if I die, I can just quickly get my stuff back, you know, respawn. There's a shark there. Okay. Bro. There, it's attacking by itself. Bro, you gotta warn me, bro. You can't just attack things just like that when I'm not ready. Dude, it's doing so much work right now. Obviously, I have to be careful because it might attack me too. But it's doing work, like, for real. Look. Boom, there goes a shark. Just like that. Wow. And there's another, I think it's a big shark. Is that a big shark or is that the hammerhead? I think it's a hammerhead. Dude, if I seen the big shark, I think I might, like, try to challenge it. I think I'm quite strong. I think it's daytime right now. Yeah, it's daytime. Like, I'm really strong, guys. Compared to before? Just because of the little guy. The little robot. Get some more food. Oh, it's a little chest here thing. Take those coins. Can I defeat these things? I just did. I got tuna meat. Yeah, that's pretty cool. How much does that even like heal? Tuna meat. Oh, only five. That's kind of weak. Not really too worth it. Going towards me. Get him. Come on, you got this. Get him. Do some work. Oh. Yo, this robot is so beautiful right now. I'm not even kidding. Like, yo, bro, you are looking fantastic. This robot's amazing, dude. Like, that is incredible, guys. I want to see a whale. I want to see if I could like, could you get it? Could you beat a whale in this game? Yeah, I'm getting really hungry though. I gotta cook something up or something. Let me put that there. Take that. Let me start eating. There we go. So right now, food is like no issue basically, because right now it's pretty nice. Like, for food, like we're doing quite decent. Like that robot does work, guys. Like it really, like I'm surprised, because it does really, really well. So like it's really, really cool. Wait, how much time do I have? Because I know I gotta go soon. Okay, I got a little bit left. Then I gotta go and end the video. Actually, that record is 40, dude. That's insane. The shark is better though for that, because it recovers 50 for the shark. I should probably make a chest somewhere that has the like food and stuff, so I can like quickly go there and just like, you know what I mean? Kind of like organize stuff better. So right now I feel like, look, there's a shark there, and it's just like, you want this, bro? Bring it on. Why are you trying to run away? There you go. There you go. Let's go. Bring it. What you got? Because right now this dude is doing work. Like for real. It's about like one more hit, right? Boom, I called it. Look at that. Easy. Yo, that's sick. I gotta remember that I am using iron time to time for that though, because like we're not that strong. Oh, can we get like a manta ray, bro? There's a shark. That's a big shark. Yo, that is a big shark. I'm being chased. I know it. Ow. Yo, they hit like insane. That's a great white. Seems like a normal size great white though. That was very close. Bring it, let's go. Boom. He dropped the same thing, just shark meat, it looks like. It's all right though, that's all right. I'll take it, I'll take it. Dolphins. I really want to know if they drop something. There's another one of these guys. I'm just having a lot of fun just beating these guys up. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is like a lot of fun. Because I feel like so much stronger. Woo, that was close. I feel so much stronger. Just feels so nice. think I'm gonna try to get one of these manta rays coming up. I just want to see if they drop meat and stuff like that. Like, does everything in this game have meat? I guess, yeah, wow. That's insane. I do know that I'm kind of dodging something. I know. I probably should go over there, get the gold, and figure out what's in that chest. I feel very comfortable now. Here, in this area. Down there, in those depths, I don't feel comfortable. Like, legit. Like, I don't feel comfortable down there right now because I feel very weak. I feel like I can get one hit or something, or the Kraken's gonna show up and just like one hit me or something. But we do have to try. We do have to go over there, try to figure out what to do, try to progress through the game, and do the best we can because we have to do that. We have to progress through the game. We can't just like chill and do like nothing. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to make some of these, a lot of them. Because we have a lot of iron, we can make a lot of this. It should be plenty. And then I'm going to leave it at that. I'm going to go over here and throw away, well, not throw away, but put this stuff in the chest. So, like the copper, this. Because right now we're going to be literally just going for it. We're seriously going to be trying the best we can to try to get some of that gold and then get some of the what you want to call it, some of the chest, I mean the gold and the chest. So I really have to be careful and see what we can do. Might not be too easy. Probably is going to be really difficult, but we can try the best we can, and then come back and let's see how long is this video already. Then we can call it a video then. Hopefully we survive and we don't die and the Kraken shows up or something like that. Hopefully we can survive, do decent, because right now I feel like we're pretty well prepared for some stuff. The crazy thing is, like, for videos, there's a shark over there. Like, the sharks are no problem. It's just that. I mean, like, zoom out. It's all the way down there, dude. I think it's about to be nighttime, too. We're going for it. We're going for it. It's to the point that if you die in this game, obviously you revive, in the game. But you progress. Like mentally at least. You can't be a chicken just trying to play it safe. You gotta go for it. You really gotta go for it sometimes. And this is one of those times that you really do have to go for it. Is it over here? Yeah, it's, dude, that's far. Bro, I really hope I can go down there without dying. I kind of want to go for the chest first. That's like the main first one I want to go for is a chest. I really don't want to die right now because like I have so much stuff on me, but if it happens, it happens, you know what I mean? It's one of those, isn't this thing, dude? It's just like it's so not for me. Like this right here, it's like, dude, I feel so weak. I'm probably actually really strong. The chest is right here. It's right over here. I think my thing's glitched. Or it might be on the other side. Wow, that's a weird chest. That's it, bro. That was a rip-off. That was definitely not what I was expecting. Okay, let's go get the gold. Let's get our weapon ready to fire, to attack if we end up getting hit. I do not know what's aggressive here. I don't know if those fish are aggressive or what is, but there's another chest. They look aggressive. Hopefully they're not. Is this gold? It looks like gold. Let's continue exploring, guys. What's aggressive over here? There's a chest here, too. Oh! Guys, I found the little blue thing to make what you want to call it, the harpoon. Okay, don't get lost, bro. I'm legitly okay, so I have to go directly backwards if I end up getting in trouble. It's legitly just go backwards. Where's my robot? I want to make sure he's following me on the mini map. And let me guess. That's where the Kraken's at. Down below over there where the next part is. I can't go that far down. I can only go to 250. Make sure I'm going back home. We can probably collect some supplies and stuff. What attacks you here? There's gotta be something. Ooh, there's jellyfish. That probably attacks you, the jellyfish. Should I try to attack them? Oh, they're one hit. Oh, yeah, they attack you. They look aggressive. Yep, they're aggressive. They're aggressive. They're definitely aggressive. I think it's getting to be nighttime. You know what? Who cares? Let's make sure we know where to go back to base. It's like over there. Directly. No, it's over there. Whoa, that's weird. It's about to be nighttime, guys. And I'm here being a dum-dum, getting some copper. Okay, I gotta go back home before it's too. I just heard that thing attack something. I'm about to have to, like, bounce. Okay, what do I do? It's directly straight, sort of. Move. What? I don't know what that was. I just got hit. Heal up, bro. I just got hit. Heal up, bro. Oh my goodness, I look like an eel. Get over here, you nasty looking thing. Let's see, I ain't going easy on you, bro. I ain't going easy. I had enough of this. I had enough of this. Come on, let's go. Bring it. What in the world was that? That's a shark. That's a weird looking shark. That is weird. Yo, I gotta go back to base. I'm about to drown. It's directly over there. Let's go. I heard the robot attack something. I was just like, yeah, we better run. Okay, where in the world is the base at? Yo, we're getting low. Where's the base? Oh, it's over there. I was going the wrong way. Go back to the base, bro. There's a shark there. There we go, we made it. Okay, cool. Okay, let's click this up. Let's see how much this restores. Because this one's 50. This one's probably gonna be like, this one might be 100. No, it's 52. Okay, that's kind of weird. They're basically the same exact thing. But wow. That thing hits like a truck. That's crazy. But we did get that thing, but we require a lot more of those parts though to get it. We require 25 of those to get the harpoon thing, which to get those resources, I think that's where the, what you want to call it, where the Kraken is. So yeah, gotta be careful. But we do have a lot of stuff now, which is pretty cool. We did survive quite well. We got a little bit of gold. I kind of want to save that for right now because I do not know how rare that probably is. It's probably super rare at this point for the gold. Let's put some of this stuff away. We did also get the jelly, which is just hunger 5, and it says it cannot be cooked. So I'm guessing that's only for food, I guess. It's kind of weird, but not really too sure. But yeah, it's pretty cool. So it was a smart move of me to make a lot of spears because literally, like, it just helped us out a ton. Like, I feel really confident around the base. I feel like I can, like, walk around, collect food, come back. Even if it's nighttime, I feel very comfortable because I can respawn and do some damage. Probably what I should do, I should probably bring one of these things and put it where the copper is. I think that'll be kind of smart if I do that. Is that a shark? That's a shark. Hey, Sharky. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? KO! I like how we're getting a lot of iron. It makes me feel really, really strong right now because I have a lot of ammo. So I can keep fighting back. Let's collect some food. There's a shark close by or something. Yep, there he is. Whoa. Okay, come back. Come back. Let's go. Bring it. Boom. I should probably attack when they go towards me. Like that. There we go. There's another predator close by. A barracuda? Two barracudas. Can I battle them both? Let's do it. Let's do it. He's running away. Barracudas are really weak, it seems like. There's another shark. That looks like a big shark, dude. That looks like a very big shark. I want to battle him. That looks like a very big shark. Is he running away? Wait, he was running away? Why do you run away? I wanna see. I know there's a massive shark that like gives you 4 pieces of meat or something like that. Like it's super nice because it gives you a lot of food. Come on, Sharky, what do you want? I just hit him directly. Bro. Can multiple enemies hit you at the same exact time? Huh? Is that a whale? I heard something. I thought it was a whale. I heard like a meow. You know what I didn't see yet in this game? I didn't see like the sharks attacking stuff other than me. Cause that would be a little bit more realistic, you know what I mean? Like, there might be little bits of food here randomly, and that's because like a shark attacked something, or maybe like a fish had a fight and they were battling. And there was a little bit left. You know, something like that. I feel a lot more comfortable with the little robot, though. Probably what we should do is probably remove this thing. Remove that thing, the extractor. And then probably get the extractor and go over here. Because there's a lot of iron over here. We could probably put it, like, right here. Let's check this one. Is there any iron in this one? Yeah, it's 2%, so let's wait until that is drained out. It's a little bit more fishies. Get a little bit more food, because we can. Nice. Is this all iron? Bruh, that is a massive... That's a lot of iron. I think I hear a whale, but I'm not really too sure. Gotta go back to base, get some air. Now that we're here, we can probably get a little bit more food. There's a barracuda. Let's attack it because we can. Come on. They're so weak, dude. Like, the barracudas are really weak compared to, like, the sharks and stuff like that. Alright, let's try to get, let's go over here. Let's get a little bit of iron. And then let's, get some more spears just for that defense. See another barracuda, I just saw it on the side of the screen right there. Let's attack it. I only have one spear though left right now on me. Wait, can I swim faster than them? I can. Not. Oh my, yeah, that was very risky. There was a shark too. I'm gonna skip that battle. Alright, let's go back to base. Let's not get distracted. Because we already got a lot of progress done in this video. Let's go over here. Let's get some air. Let's cook some stuff. So let's cook some of that. Let's go here and let's... What should we do? Probably make a lot of these spears. There we go. I think I should be alright. Maybe two more. That should be decent. Let's make sure we cook these things up. We have a lot of fish. We have, I think it's 11. Is that what it says? Wow. Man, this is off topic, but I'm like so excited, but like so nervous right now. Because in a little bit, like, and let me look at the time. In a couple hours, I'm going to be purchasing my first car. I haven't practiced driving in legitly like since Halloween last year. I'm not even kidding. That's when I got my driver license, right? That's when I did the test. Yo, bro, like, I'm like, dude, it's like, I'm nervous, dude. Like, God help me. It's like, I'm excited, but I'm also just like, yo, dude, I'm gonna be on the road with my first car. Doing big boy things is like, dude, it's crazy. I know it's off topic, but I'm thinking about that. Oh man. Okay, this is almost cooked up. It's pretty cool. A lot of fish, pretty awesome. The cool thing is that with the food and stuff like that, it's like, it's also a health bar. So if I get hit like a truck with whatever, I can just continue to heal up, and that's fine. And then the rollback can do some damage. So it's pretty OP. Some more fish over there. Let's quickly get that as the other food is cooking. Oh my. I felt that was something right close by. There we go. Nice work, little robot. We're gonna be so tanky once we get the next armor too, because the next armor, like, right now for the damage reduction is only 40%, right? Because I'm using the copper, right? I'm using iron, bro. I'm using the weakest tier. Are you serious, bro? So I only have for damage reduction, I only have 25%. This one's 40 and this one's 50. Yo, let's make some armor. I think the reason why is because I didn't have gold. I ran out of gold. Like, I don't know exactly where to get gold like that easily. It doesn't seem like it regenerates and stuff, so that's a big bummer. I think what I should go for though is this one, the helmet. It goes all the way to 350. I should probably make the helmet first. And then probably this next. I know the damage and stuff is still the same. The reason why though is because I can stay in the water more, and this one just so I can go farther down a lot easier without, having to go back up. So yeah. I think that's a smart move from me right there. Let's cook some more food. We're about to end this video in a little bit. Let me regenerate. There we go. There's a shark over there. I want to see one of those big sharks. I've seen it like a few times. I think it's pretty rare though. Bum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba na 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 na. What happens if I remove the stuff from the chest? Like, if I delete the chest, do I lose the stuff too? Like, if I use the hammer with it. I'm not really sure. I kind of don't even want to try it. But I think we did a lot of progress. Right now, I feel a lot more comfortable. Right now, I think. Let me check. Yeah. Yo, that's awesome. Right now, we could go all the way down below. Where the Kraken is. So we can get those blue little crystals. Yeah. That would be really cool. What I should look though is how to get gold and how to get where's the thing at? This. Magnesium? What is it? I don't even know. how to get those two things, because I want to know, like, where exactly I can get them, because that's, you know, I'm really low on the gold, you know? I spent a lot of the gold on making this stuff, the extractors, which is probably really dumb of me to do, because there's a better extractor too, and probably wasted it. But I'm not really too sure. But I think I'm gonna end the video there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. My name is Vasterz, aka G Saves. I'm signing out. May Jesus Christ with you guys and God bless you guys. Make sure to check out my YouTube playlist. Check out the description down below. How's all that? I just said that. I'm so tired. I gotta take a nap or something. Did I just say that? I don't even know. Guys, I already told you, I'm a little bit nervous. I feel a little bit more, I feel better, but you know, Jesus, please help me out on this. You know, please help me. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Make sure to check out my YouTube playlist. Check out the description down below. A lot of cool information on there, but I'll see you when I see you. So may Jesus Christ be with you guys, and God bless. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell. It will notify you when I upload new videos to the channel. This feature can be enabled and disabled, just for your liking.
If you are sick right now, if you're broken hearted, no matter where you might be, I'm praying for you in the name of Jesus. Get well, be healed, have peace, be comforted in the name of Jesus. Be set free in Jesus' name, I declare victory over this.